Rapper 50 Cent was not at the BET Awards last night because he was busy facing criminal indecent language charges.
And it's been 10 years since he was relevant. It happened on the it happened on the Caribbean nation island of St. Kitts, which has very strict laws against using profane language in public.
50 Cent, whose real name is Curtis Jackson, had reportedly been warned several times, but that didn't stop him from letting it rip in front of a 40,000 person crowd concert. All at the St. Kitts Music Festival.
Okay, so Jackson paid a fine and was sent on his way home last night.